allowed to tie a tie on Shabbat, you are allowed to do it as long as you're going to untie it within a week. Some Ashkenazim hold that you need 24 hours max of use. Within 20 hours, you got to open it up on Shabbat. Baruch Adonai Leolam. Amen v'amen.